Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, I'm back on once again and doing some more Gems of War. Still kind of burnt out on pinball, not really feeling it. I'm thinking because it's gonna be a new week on FX3 tomorrow, I'll probably do a pinball stream then. But until then, still gonna be Gems of War. It's and I need to sketch a little background here. One, I slept totally wrong this morning. It went okay, lay down at 4 a.m. I think I woke up for a little bit around 8:30 a.m., but then after that, went right back to sleep. But, somewhere in there, though, I slept totally and completely wrong. My lower back was hurting like crazy. I took some ibuprofen. I'm just now starting to get over it, but like I said, I woke up with my lower back just excruciatingly hurting. It was like a damn night at work or something. So, yeah. So, getting over that. Something else I was wanting to say, I can't remember what. But, yeah, anyway. I did a partial workout. Did a partial workout today, too. It's just so, arms are a little tender. Chest is a little tender. Normally I do this yesterday, but I think I did like one or two exercises, but totally forgot to do the rest of them, or to do the rest of my workout, so had to kind of do a makeup version today. So, you guys ready? So, anyway, and then gonna have some black beans with teriyaki sauce, so this is my breakfast, and my usual chocolate almond. But yeah, Guitar, the way it's looking right now, I'll probably do a pinball stream tomorrow for the new FX3 week. And then musically, this time around I'm gonna start with Wood Archer, Blood Moon Sorcery. So otherwise, I'll need to turn the volume down on this, though. Yeah. Yep. And the verdict? Nope. It is unstreamable. Or, let me rephrase that. I had an okay time streaming it, but, it flickers so damn much, and it does get pretty laggy, especially when there's a lot of animation going on. And then, I guess Jay Hot Labs calls it artifacting. It's when you see huge flickers and stuff. Yeah. So we got Monstrous Mess. I'm probably already doing that. So let's go back here to events. I'd kind of like. It ain't my last input. Okay, immunity to power. Oh gosh. Extra blue mana from blue matches. That's kind of useful. It's gonna need to be more than a 20% chance. I ain't got it. Get out of here. The kingdom pass has started. Well, let's see how much it is. I ain't paying the $8 for it. And I need a... And already I'm not really liking this music. A 30-minute album. Well, 10 tracks. But yeah, it's pretty repetitious. Yeah. Oh. So, 35% gems, that means I'd have to actually purchase them. So... maybe. Extra team slots. Should start at level 15, gym key per day. But yeah, it... Two gem keys per day. But it's like, this is all you're getting. 300 glory per day. So you're not really getting much in the way of extra perks. They're just statistical bonuses. Just a measly 40 extra VIP points. But yeah, I'm not really feeling Rev 2. That's the previous version that I have. Almost have this one on top then. And it's a construct too, so it'll work with a Geomancer. Well, and this lasts about 35 days, so Yeah, this is all kind of repetitious. I mean, it's like I said a few moments ago, this is a 30-minute album over 10 tracks, but Jesus Christ. It's like no changes in any of these songs at all, so up it goes. So this next one here, it's gonna be a little micro, a hidden place. And I do have to look at something. Doesn't look like it's copyrighted. So yeah, just went ahead and purchased a pass. It's a 35-day, it's an event that lasts over a month. Yeah, so now that I have the Kingdom Pass, I'm also going to get the rewards on the right here as well. Zolkari. Another Spider-Land. Okay. So, and this is, in case I didn't say earlier, this is a brand new Gems of War week. So, everything is fresh and brand new. Somebody thought it was fun. Oh wait, these are I'm a level 7 vip. 9 treasure maps. Yay me! Alright. Maybe this one?
I suppose.
So, I want to do this now. I'll forget otherwise. Just manually click it, Joe. Which one?
Yeah.
We are... There we go, there we go. Oh, okay, that one. Brown task? Okay. Oh damn, we got flickering. Yeah, I know. I'd probably say chalk it up to RNG. Might be a bad day for my PC. I'm already there. Okay, so this is I'm guessing this is total lifetime donations. 151, 462. Still at the bottom. Okay. Thank you. got that. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. 0.03? No, I'm a... Okay. So... this helps the whole entire guild, but only a little tiny bit. Yeah, probably gonna be as far as I'm gonna go. It's gonna start costing gems after this. Okay, that, yeah. Okay, that cost glory. Yeah, with me, glory is pretty hard to come by, so I'll call it good there. This I have plenty of. Costing gems. Sentinel Prime. So if, oh, there it is down here at the bottom. So, does your whole entire team have to be brown then? But, for what it's worth, the kind of thing, what's going on right now, the flickering, it has happened before in other games too, so. Pinball FX3 first comes to mind. Okay. Okay. Hang on, I gotta look at this album. 1, 2. And then last track goes about 10 minutes long, so. Okay, yeah, I played a little bit of this one, sometime yesterday. This is gonna be Envir. Planning festival, but I think one big complaint is it's called Planning Festival, but the album cover is like two guys heading to a castle. Don't look much like a planning festival to me. Mom. Pause. Okay, so she doesn't have any teams up then. This one won't last long. Day one of the Guild War. Oh, so we're not actually doing anything then. That won't happen until tomorrow, so... Okay.
Doy.
Says down here, Joe. Okay, 50% per brown troop. King? Got it. I'm assuming the third one is the one I'm really wanting. Can't make a mythic. Oh, I'm still on weapons, that's why. This guy? I don't... Okay, I guess I do have two of them. Alright. It was just saying, times one, so... Which, I already had one out here. Brown and blue. I guess Kraken Banner. Looks like we got the Flicker and Pixel as well. Okay. Yeah, gotta cry uncle on this music. I don't think it's like, it isn't terrible music, just not something I'd want to play on a stream. And then this next one here, this is all-time classic right here, but I do need to put it on pause for a moment. Okay. Most of these albums aren't copyrighted, but an occasional one does get through. So this is gonna be Stone Rebel, Space Indigo Part 3. So with this kind of music here, I should be able to listen to all the way through. Should. Didn't know about it, or at least not until like towards the latter half or the tail end of that event. They got the time, I thought, oh, too late now. Oh yeah. But can I equip more than one of them? It's plus one magic. Okay, so you can't do that then. I figured it was just capped at one or something. Thank you. shit out of that one. I like how it goes from like level 55 to 60 all the way back down to 20 again. Level 70. Oh, okay, that's right. Love how it goes from like level 70 and then just drops right back down to level 10. Thank you. level 100. Got lucky. Yeah, another 100. Okay, that's what that was. Match. So we are at a standstill. No browns or blues. Oh, one enough. I think I'm the number one guy. probably bought a few more of these. Spent a little more time in the shop than everybody else. Happens quite a bit in Pinball FX3 in the tournaments. Usually I can tell if somebody is using cheats or trainers on their for their pinball games. If I see the number one score, that's like vastly higher than everybody else's. Like everybody else in that particular tournament, you know, like 10th place is 10 million, 9th place is 11 million points. 12 million, 13, 14, 15, all fairly competitive up until you get to like the number one position, which has like 537 million, you know, something like that, like a number one score that's like way higher than everybody else's. That's when I cry bullshit. Or in a more proper way of saying, video needed. Yeah. Somebody spent a little bit of time in the shop. It's just like I said. Yeah, I'm number one, highly suspicious. Because, again, if you look down here, number two and below, 25, 24, 22, 14, you know, like I said, it just, the scores are pretty close. But like I said, sorry to sound like a broken record, but I see this kind of thing happen all the time in Pinball FX3 and all the tournaments. It's like that number one, the number one spot is like, the score is like way higher than everybody else's. Battles won 5-11, so like I said, I'm guessing Haas's wife must be a doctor or a lawyer or somebody who makes $100,000 a year. They're practically keeping 501 games in business. But again, if not, then I sure would love to see a video on this. But yeah, a surefire tip-off right here. I just did. I actually remembered, so.
Yay, me!
But yeah, I've actually gone into PvP, lost a few battles for strange reasons, and then come to realize finally that I forgot to switch back the badges. I'd want to spend 4,000 diamonds on.
Duh.
Could be a good tank. Good for Geomancer. Definitely not something I want to spend 4,000 diamonds on, though. Wait a minute, let's see how ratio I'm at. Oh, plus 3, so... If the boost ratio was, like, times 10, this actually would be worthy of consideration, then. Deal with this guy before. If you kill one, you kill the other. But again, not something I want to spend 4,000 diamonds on. Him before. Oh, okay. Well, steal his life. Too. Oh, for each Merlantis ally. Okay. Well, say, man, 6 seems like an awful small number, but it's for each Merlantis ally. Oh, damn. This one here could be. This one here could be useful. Because, as far as I know, There is no other way to keep a Leaf Storm up and running. You can only start a Leaf Storm at the start of battle. I think Archer has it. I want to say Warden might have it too. Start a battle. Unless this was a recent nerf or something. looking it up right now. Yeah, I think it was Archer. Archer, you start at one. It starts at the beginning of battle. Yeah, at the start of a battle. I think there was one other. I want to say Warden. At only 75 diamonds. I've got plenty of emeralds. Thinking this might come in handy someday. Like I said, this. Wouldn't be able to keep a Leaf Storm up at all times, but more often than just once per battle. And then there's times when doing PvP, when my opponent puts up a Leaf Storm, that could end up actually helping me beat them. Giving me like free green jumps and stuff like that. You know, if Mirage Queen is ready to go, that's gonna be a whole ton of doomsicles I can make. Wish it would tell me how many writs I got. Oh, I forgot about this. They switched to a comic book format now. A little bit easier on the eyes. Whoops. Unless that was just one page. There ain't gonna be a whole lot of debuffs in Legends Reborn. Or at least I wouldn't think so. Thank you. Okay, so that's all it did, just give you a reward screen. Matches. Ooh, Frozen kicked in. Go ahead and just leave the music running. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off here for about 5 or 10 minutes or so. I gotta use the bathroom and most likely I'm gonna make me something else to eat while I'm up. So, I'll be back. little late on that, Katarl. Yeah. So, have some chicken breast with lemon pepper sauce. More on the way. Okay, screw.
So you can see in action.
So I'll go ahead and play like a few minutes of this. Whoa, fucked it up. Hold on. I fucked it up. What did I do? Yeah, I know. Here, let me... I got happy hands right now, so... I'm gonna have to keep this one away from the keyboard. Just to see a few minutes of that. But yeah, Katara, I've got a lot of stuff I gotta do, and I can only be on for maybe like an hour and a half or so. And then, I was on the tail end of that album, so I'll just go on to the next one. And I need to copyright check this one. Looks to be okay. So, Black Sky Giant, Primogenian. I still got PvP stuff I gotta do. Or chamois, huh? Three matches. Luckily, only got one. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and call an audible on that. So I'm gonna do what I totally forgot to do 5 minutes ago. Gem chests. Okay, Guitaro. Actually, I think that Christmas event is over. No, still got it. No, the event is over. But you get off. The shop is still open, is what it looks like. Yeah. I don't think I even got this guy. So apparently the event's over. So because of that... So, like I always say on PvP, I would much rather take a quick loss than a long, drawn-out win. So, don't be surprised if I bail early at a lot of these. Especially on these kind of groups here that can pretty much wipe me out in one turn. Turns. So I'm gonna have to get off and walk. In a row. Too bad they ain't doing anything. Cause I'm entangled for 10 turns. Assuming the battle even lasts that long. At least the entangle fell off, but now, well, he's frozen, and frozen kills his build. And he's not off. And he's not shut down, so. Or I should say, he's not frozen, so. Nothing I can do. Finally. come the Obersteds. We're not gonna be seeing a lot of them.
Oh.
Not a single four match, huh? Almost, but not quite.
Thank you.
got a tough group here. So, again, don't be surprised if I bail early. If it don't look winnable, I'm out. That'll help a little. Almost, but not quite. Feels like I'm missing something. Get off and walk. Nope.
God fucking damn it!
So, yeah. Didn't get anything. Except maybe that. I got an ice storm, but I'm getting every color but blue. Oh, there's one. Another top group here. Being frozen kills this build right here. So when I see that, then there's gonna be a bigger chance that I might end up bailing immediately. Really? Just gonna say fuck it. Yep, got lucky. Same thing here, another tough group. He's frozen. I don't see any blue or yellow matches. So I'm not even gonna try this one, so.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Well, retreat. Right when I clicked that, I got a four match somewhere. So it looks like I'll be doing some spell cycling. Won't get shit out of that one. Won't get shit out of that. Ooh, how about that? I got lucky. For it. Called it.
Menace.
spider bands from? Getting them. So now I'm debating which is gonna take longer. Doing that explorer run or doing a reroll? I'll just reroll it. I've got to get my PvP to tier 1. Not sure on this one. I mean, it's got the Queen Bee and Vinoxia in there, so yeah, it ain't this definitely ain't gonna be an easy one. Green Bee needs to be shut down.
God fucking damn it!
Yeah. Wrong one. Click, or shouldn't have clicked that one. I just saw me getting absolutely nothing after that board blow. Barely. Blew the whole board and only got one single match out of that. Good waste of a spell. So it looks like I'm gonna be board blowing my way to victory. A little too late on that.
Damn it!
Literally blew the entire board and didn't get a single match out of that. Let's finish it now. this one again. Alright, end of that album. What's going on? There it goes. So let me check for copyright first. Okay, doesn't say anything. Otherwise, gotta be Bone Mountain, Sabbath. Single four match out of all that, and already it's turned to shit. It'd be pretty embarrassing if I gotta bail out of this one. I mean, not exactly a high tier group. Lucky. Looks like I have to get up and walk. Here we go. Just gonna go ahead and do it. Getting tired of blowing the board.
Record! What the fuck?
Apparently that wasn't a four match.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
This doesn't sound like Bone Mountain music. I had a similar experience with this yesterday. I think it was called Man Cabbage. So the album was called Worship Man Cabbage or All Shall Die. But then you listen to the album, it's like, I swear he's gotta be like 5'2" with a 2-inch dick or something. You know, he's got that small dick energy. So yeah, I wasn't into that album at all. Another tough one here, although I don't know why she's going with Dragon Guard. I mean, that's not a dragon. She most certainly ain't a dragon. That's not a dragon either. Hope that ain't the reason she's going with Dragon Guard. For an exemplar? No. Does she have any... She don't burn anybody. I don't know what other class she should switch to, but yeah. Dragon Guard ain't really working. That 5 extra attack ain't gonna help much. Definitely not against a group like mine. Assuming I could actually get anything going. I mean, for all I know, this whole thing might turn to shit right from the first turn. Okay? Yeah. Like I said.
It's official. You suck.
Yes, indeedy. Same thing here. And now it's kind of my... Rolls a wooden cleanse. Okay, there we go. Now we're sounding like Blood Mountain. Might be able to do this. Yeah, there we go. Hold it off. There we go. He's frozen anyway, so. Frozen. So, yeah. It's frozen for 10 turns. There it is. Picked the wrong one. Oh, there goes that skull. Going for it. Okay, Zolgoth's in here, and yeah, he's a tough defeat there, but the other three, Elementalist, yeah. Level 100, so. Well, at least I ain't gotta worry about being frozen. Not that I want to go into detail, but I don't really know where he's going with this group. Oh, that helps. this still the same helm? Yeah. It's being stubborn. Long Dong Silver? I'm guessing that's his long dong right there. Uber Doom Skulls? I also want to say it's probably a black guy. Technically, onyx, I think is a... Onyx is a type of gem or a type of stone that's black. But yet the weapon is actually purple. I think technically, that weapon is actually supposed to be black colored, not purple. So, I might actually high-five this guy after the battle. Pretty creative use of that weapon. No blues or yellows. Got cursed and stunned. Yeah. That's a big part of my, big part of my team here, so congrats to him for pulling that off.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yeah. The least likely team actually shut me down almost immediately, so I'm climbing that guy. Alright, this is a novelty group right here. I think this is probably one of those groups where back when Chris Kringle first came out, whenever you got this ability off, you got two treasure maps. Getting too many of these at once or in one battle would actually get your account banned. The anti-cheat system would kick in, but they recently got the treasure maps out of there. Just one yellow. No blues or yellows, so I'm not above bailing out of this if it looks like my it looks like it's gonna take too long to get my game going. That's the end of the album. Let's stay close enough on that. Okay, let me put this on pause real quick. I gotta do a copyright check. Yep, copyrighted. So, this one is out the door. So, let me copyright check this one. It doesn't look like it. But, for those that are wondering what I'm looking at, if it's obviously copyrighted, you'll, underneath the chapters here, you'll see a thing that says, like, licensed to YouTube by something, and then you'll see, I think on the left you'll see the track, names of the tracks, and on the right you'll see the major record label or whatever major music company is allowing YouTube uses it. But yeah, you'll see this big kind of this chart, little chart on the bottom about licensing, about YouTube licensing. So when I see that's an immediate red flag that this album is copyrighted. So that's what I look at. But anyway, don't see that there. No, that's no guarantee that the particular album is not copyrighted, just that it's not obviously copyrighted. And then, before I continue, I'm gonna flip my lamp on. It's starting to get dark in here. But anyway, this album here is going to be Ziggurath, Jungle Majesty, and this is from a new channel on Real Estate Records. Never heard of them. Look at its own. Yeah, a little on the bright side. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this towel here that's behind me, and I'm gonna go ahead and shade the lamp. Yeah, this is my ghetto lampshade here. Well, it's starting out good. It's got bass. Oh, and I did forget to mention, this is from another, Dungeon Synth and Tropical Synth. Tropical Synth? I never heard of that one. So, I gotta set this up properly. I'll go ahead and do it. Seemed to work. They're frozen anyways. Still not up. And then I'll have to, hopefully I'll remember to go and tip this person. This person is basically giving me a free win. Three matches. Ooh, got lucky. Okay, I guess the same thing here too. I don't know why you'd have High King Iron Gut in there though. It's like, what are the other, buddy? Oh, damn.
Holy shit.
Got lucky. So, I guess I'll stick with this group for a while. Especially if I'm going after these lower tier teams. Not when that shit happens. Three matches. Nope, I won't be able to do this one. Submerging kills this build right here since it's relying on damaging all enemies. Already got off to a bad start. Gotta get the boat going. Gotta get the boat going. Good thing I shut that down, but I still gotta shut down the top person. Oh, Going for it. Pulled it off. Okay, and then, I guess the pets are over here, maybe? There it is. Oh, wrong one. Oh, I'm in a tier two. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we got a tough as nails group here. So once again, don't be surprised if I bail early. And she's already getting her game off. I'm not even gonna stick around. Okay, Megavorm. Oh. So, last time I got killed by this guy, it was just shitty RNG. Wait. No, submerge. Submerge blue. And they're all blue, so yeah. Gotta keep this group. Sounds pretty cool. We should stop going after Megavore. Yeah, that sounds pretty cool. I hope it ain't copyrighted. I was definitely gonna download this one. Submerged. I gotta be able to get the boat off. Thank you. was that skull? Yeah, go on for it. That's fine, he's frozen. The goal is to get to 2,000 PvP points. Almost there. Classic tough group right here. So, sorry to sound like a broken record, but don't be surprised if I leave this one early. Pretty much everything's gotta go my way from the outset. There we go. Somebody's getting a firestorm going. Well, he's stunned, so I shouldn't have to be having to deal with any more firestorms.
Ass!
So yeah, frozen. And I think, yup. Zolgov is ready to go. Tier 1. Still got a battle or two I still have to do though. Nope.
No, so much no.
I got 3 green slayers. So, 1 or 2 more battles and we got a nasty one. I forgot what that is. But yeah, like I said, we got another nasty one here. Didn't get my search. Shit. I already have Hunter's Mark on me and I have no other brown, so I got no choice. This is gonna slow me down big time.
No, so much no.
So, oh, wrong way. Not trying to be a bully, but I'm so close to getting 2,000 PvP points. I don't want it all to turn to shit here, so I gotta start going after the low tier ones. These gems, so yeah, gonna have to redo that. Ass. Got lucky. Matches. All right, I'm past 2,000. I probably won't tip this person. He's kind of all over the place with his group. And otherwise, I have no blue or yellow matches. Got a brown one. Otherwise, I ain't got shit. Blue or yellow. My fault on that one.
Retard! What the fuck?
Need to get the bolt going. I'll go ahead and do it now, but like I said, I gotta get the bolt going. Here. need to win another battle or two. Three matches. Get them while they're hot. So it looks like I'm gonna be bored blowing my way to victory. Oh, got lucky. Whoops. Wasn't paying attention. Someone got submerged. So, again, submerged kills his build. Three matches. Okay, so good to go. Okay, but otherwise, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I got to get going on my blog post. I got to get that typed up and posted up. And I don't think I'll be doing any grocery shopping tonight. I'll have to look at the weather report. I said this yesterday, but today and tomorrow, the weather is supposed to turn to absolute shit. Like, supposed to be around 8 inches of snow between today and tomorrow. So, yeah, basically, another potential blizzard coming in. I'll probably have to look at the actual forecast. If it's not supposed to hit until, like, later on tonight, I'll probably end up doing some grocery shopping now, or here in the near future to get it done before it hits. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, I should be on again tomorrow. My default time being 2:30 p.m., if not earlier, and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for dropping by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.